In the late 1950s and early 1960s, the world was in the grip of the Cold War, and technological advancement was a top priority for the United States. As part of this effort, the Air Force and NASA collaborated on a remarkable project, one that would eventually give birth to the fastest jet aircraft in history, the X-15. The X-15 was a rocket-powered aircraft that was designed to explore the limits of high-speed flight and provide valuable data for future aircraft designs. It was built by North American Aviation and made its first flight in June of 1959. The X-15 was a unique aircraft in many ways, but perhaps its most notable feature was its engine. The X-15 was powered by a rocket engine that burned a combination of liquid oxygen and anhydrous ammonia. This engine provided an incredible amount of thrust, allowing the X-15 to reach speeds of over 4,500 miles per hour. The X-15 was not designed for combat, but rather for scientific research. It was equipped with a variety of instruments that could measure everything from temperature and pressure to radiation levels and magnetic fields. The X-15 was also equipped with a special camera that could capture images of the Earth from high altitude. The X-15's most famous mission took place on October 3, 1967. On that day, Air Force Major William P. Knight piloted the X-15 to a top speed of 4,520 miles per hour, or Mach 6.7. This was the fastest speed ever achieved by a manned aircraft, and it remains a record to this day. Knight's flight was not without incident, however. During his descent, the X-15 experienced some control problems, and Knight was forced to make an emergency landing at a nearby airfield. Fortunately, he was able to bring the aircraft down safely. Despite the X-15's incredible speed and advanced technology, it was not a perfect aircraft. In fact, it was notoriously difficult to fly, and several pilots lost their lives while flying it. In total, 3 X-15 aircraft were lost in accidents, and one pilot, Michael J. Adams, was killed. Despite these tragedies, however, the X-15 remained an important part of the American aerospace industry, and it continued to provide valuable data for future aircraft designs. The X-15 was created by a team of engineers and designers at North American Aviation. These men and women were some of the brightest minds in the aerospace industry, and they worked tirelessly to create an aircraft that could push the limits of high-speed flight. Among the most notable members of the X-15 team were John Becker, Harrison Storms, and Joseph Walker. Today, the X-15 is no longer in active service, but several of the aircraft are still in existence. One is on display at the National Museum of the United States Air Force in Ohio, while another is on display at the Smithsonian National Air and Space Museum in Washington, D.C. A third X-15 is on display at the Museum of Flight in Seattle, Washington. Despite the X-15's relatively short service life, its impact on the aerospace industry was significant. The data gathered from the X-15's flights helped engineers and designers create faster, more advanced aircraft, and many of the technologies developed for the X-15 have been incorporated into modern aircraft designs. In conclusion, the X-15 was a remarkable aircraft that pushed the limits of high-speed flight and provided valuable data for future aircraft designs. Its rocket engine, advanced instruments, and unique design made it one of the most important aircraft in the history of the American aerospace industry. Though it was not without its flaws, the X-15 remains a testament to the ingenuity and determination of the engineers and designers who created it. Today, the X-15 serves as a reminder of the incredible advancements.